Welcome everyone. You are now standing on the deck of Space Station Mall, 600 kilometers above Earth.
So please follow me to the other side using both walkways. You will come to the other side with me. As you walk through, you will notice our walls are all 3D printed by recycled material. I request you all to please form a nice big circle around this beautiful structure that you see here in front of you. Please feel free to gather around. So this is a 3D model of Orbital Space Station Hope, the exact place you are standing at right now. Aya, our digital resident, will be leading our orientation today, both in Arabic and in English, to brief us on the purpose why this station was built. I humbly request you all to don't touch or leave any of the structures that might be fragile or fragile. Please come all the way around so that everyone can join Aya's comment section.
This magnificent edifice is Orbital Space Station Hope. Is the largest orbiting structure ever built and one of humanity's greatest achievements. وظائف متعددة أهمها أنها مركز القيادة لمشروع نظام الطاقة الشمسية سول. سول هو الاسم الذي أطلقناه على المشروع العالمي المشترك لتزويد الأرض بالطاقة الشمسية المستمدة من الفضاء. The station serves many functions, but its most important is as the command center by the SOL project. SOL is the code name for a global effort to power the Earth using solar energy collected from space. يشكل حزام الطاقة الكهربائية القمري الركيزة الأساسية لهذا النظام. يتألف الحزام من ألواح شمسية تدور حول القمر على مسافة أكثر من 10,000 كيلومتر. تتحول الطاقة الشمسية التي تجمعها الألواح إلى إشعاع من الطاقة الكهربائية، ثم ينتقل ذلك الإشعاع الليزري إلى شبكة من الألواح العاكسة والأقمار الاصطناعية. تتولى الألواح العاكسة إعادة توجيه أشعة الليزر نحو الأقمار الاصطناعية التي تدور حول الأرض. At the heart of this system is the lunar photovoltaic belt. This belt of solar panels circles the moon, extending for over 10,000 kilometers. The solar energy collected in the panels is converted into laser beams of electric energy. These lasers beam towards a network of deflectors and satellites. The deflectors redirect the laser beams towards satellites that orbit the Earth. ولهذه الأقمار الاصطناعية القدرة على تحويل طاقة الليزر إلى موجات كهرومغناطيسية دقيقة. ترسل طاقة تلك الموجات إلى محطات الاستقبال في مختلف مناطق العالم. وحين تبدأ هذه المحطات بالعمل، سنتمكن من استغلال الشمس لإنتاج معظم الطاقة التي تحتاج إليها الأرض. These incredible satellites can transform the laser energy into microwaves. Microwave energy is beamed to receiving stations around the globe. When these stations finally come online, we will be able to provide the majority of the Earth's energy from the sun. لكن لن تتحقق هذه الأهداف دون محطة الفضاء المدارية أمل، فهي الركيزة الأساسية ومركز قيادة مشروع سول. But none of this would be possible without OSS Hope.
So right now, you are standing in the heart of OSS Hope, which is our Earth's overview. This is the state-of-the-art monitoring station that allows us to track and record all life environmental conditions back on Earth. So on the left side by me, you can see pop-ups in English, and the same information will be appearing in Arabic on the other side. So right now, pioneers, I would like to kindly grab your attention to this beautiful monument in the center here, please. Let everyone gaze around this monument. These pioneers, let's everyone gaze around this moment. So, this is honor to the pioneers, and it was a gift from the people of UAE in the year of 2016 to commemorate, also remember the service and sacrifices made by humans and animals, and our quest to understand, restore, and inhabit space. On the other side, pioneers, if you can make one step back and look down, you will see all the names of our astronauts and their mission engraved there. And what you see on top here, pioneers, this is
the blue one.
Yes, the third planet from the sun, it's our planet Earth. And as you can see, all of these planets, they are sitting on a special navigational device, which we call Astrolab. So it was developed in Islamic Golden Age of Science to help us understand how to navigate while exploring these planets. And on the site here, Pioneers, you will find written in 8 different languages, which says that the space is for everyone. And we truly believe in it, and we hope that you will be also encouraged to join us by first exploring our missions. So Pioneers will have 3 interactive tables here. And in order to activate them, all of you will have their wristbands. Alright? So you just have to scan your wristbands on the Wi-Fi signals on the table. Alright? And we also have the buttons and the toggles, so it will give you more information. So Pioneers, on my far right side, we have outside possibilities. You can learn more about our missions. In the center here, this is the SOL project, what I was talking about before, how we're getting energy from the space back to Earth. And on my left side, this is made on Mars. All of the things that you see there, it was made here. And if you wish to learn more about our inventions in the center over there, we have 2 touch screens on the side. And from now on, Pioneers, it's a self-guided tour. Whenever you're ready, you can proceed with your next experiences. You don't have to be in the groups. And if you have any questions, Pioneers, please do not hesitate to ask. Thank you.
No, we do. Mixed realities, yeah.
Welcome to everything.
Everything through AR. Going back to the Earth.
Who prefers to have the
shoulders and knees. The elevator, press level 4. Yeah. Welcome back to Earth.
يلا فيوتشر جو ستيشن ما زي ستون زي اول شو فيوتشر ايفنتس تومورو داي او واسو ايفن داون यानी जैसे आर्टिफिशियल वर्म्स हाँ फ्रॉम ऑफ इंसेक्ट्स एनिमल्स फिशेस बॉडी बर्ड्स नॉन बॉडी बर्ड्स प्लांट्स एंड एवरीथिंग लाइक क्रिएचर्स फाउंड इन अर्थ इट्स पीस ऑफ गरीब वाला शायद फ्यूचर को लागे समथिंग हैपेंड यू नो एवरीथिंग कैन बी क्रिएटेड आर्टिफिशियली जस्ट वाला नहीं समथिंग लाइक दैट The concept behind artificial worm. Oh yeah, chicken got to say. It's all good, sir. Yeah, turkey, sir. Yeah, duck. Yeah, pigeon. Yeah, hummingbird. Yeah, I don't know. Yeah, there's a lizard. A lizard, kind of a lizard. Crocodile. Kind of a crocodile. Snakes, yes, sir. Snake. Eelfish. Lizard. So yeah. Damn it, damn it.